everyone, I'm Andrew Tabor here, and today I'm reviewing the Sukumimus from Jurassic World Fallen Kingdom, which I saw and I couldn't see it. I did not know where it was. Alright, but let's take a look at the box first. Okay, Stegosaurus, Triceratops, Baryonyx. Sukumimus! And get it right now! Jurassic World Fact Up is online! Okay, never mind. There's Owen and Blue, blah 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 blah. We know everything already. We know there's a volcano in the background. Do you know how to say that in Spanish? Because I'm not a YouTuber, no. But I know what YouTuber know. From YouTube. Okay, now let's take a look at the Sukumimus. It tails move, and its legs can move. My mom got me this. And I got one of the puppies, I got distracted. It's on move. Yeah, there's a button on his back that can make him. You wanna know what this reminds me of? Carnotaurus. Let me go get that toy. They do the same thing, but it's kind of cool as well, at the same time. You get down. Roar! It was cool in the box. So cool and everything. I don't even remember how it was like. So yeah. But wait, let me get some toys that I might review. Do you guys want me to review this one? Or this one? It's your choice. Triceratops or Baby T-Rex. Comment down below, subscribe, and let me know which one you want me to review. Say that in the comments. Triceratops or Baby T-Rex. Bye!